My father used to make paroles when I was growing up. My dad would make the real big ones and the ones with all the frills and the different colors on there. And his would have Christmas lights that would flash, blowing around it.
I think right now, especially when we are now forced to stay in and we're really having that time to reflect on what's important to us, those times that we took for granted when I was watching my dad make those paroles are now traditions that I want to carry for myself and then pass on to my children. I just hit my 5-year anniversary. I am a stage 4 oral cancer survivor. It was almost kind of even more special to me because during this time when I would be celebrating this big milestone with my family, I can't because I am in that high risk category. And so are my parents. So I'm forced to kind of get those feelings of family in other ways without having to be with them. Honestly, making these paroles to me, I take a lot of time and detail into missing them because I know that they're going to be special to someone else, right? And it also keeps me grounded. It keeps me focused on the fact that to me, this might just be a star that I'm missing, but to someone else, it might represent something bigger, like a piece of home that they can't have right now.